Hey y'all, Prophet David Taylor here from my weekly word of prophetic wisdom. My word this week is don't settle for less. What do I mean by that? I mean, think about the abundance that God gave King Solomon. When you have the kind of money that Solomon had, the answer would never be no. It wouldn't even matter what the question was. What would you do if you could build your dream down to the smallest detail and money wasn't an object? What would you do if you could custom design every area of your life and take care of the house of God and do everything that God wanted you to do and money wasn't an issue? Don't settle for less. However vividly and in however much detail you have imagined and dreamed the desire of your heart, don't settle for looking anything less than at least what you've been able to come up with. And if God blows your mind and does exceedingly abundantly more, then of course we'll take that too. But don't dial your dream down. Don't settle for less. That's my word of prophetic wisdom this week. God bless you. Hope that's been a blessing to you, and I'll see you next time.